It's often hard to put the supernatural on stage, but what Barrie manages to do with Mary Rose is find a way to make the supernatural and the natural world sit side by side in a very strange, mysterious, but affecting piece. What we're hoping to do with it, I think, is rediscover some of the very particular and very moving content of that piece and place it in the context of how we now make very different productions of his plays. So audiences coming to see Mary Rose, I think, will find something that is very true to Barrie, that is very reflective of the world in which he created the play, but we're coming at it with an entirely modern sensibility. So you'll get a very strong sense of how a modern cast, a modern director, a modern designer actually approach a piece that dates from 1920, but find a way of completely reinventing it for a contemporary audience.